Off-spinner Ravichandran Ashwin picked up 5 wickets to help India take a 17-run lead over South Africa, bowling out the visitors for just 184 runs in their first innings on the second day of the first Test match at the PCA Stadium in Mohali on Friday. Ashwin picked up 5 for 51, while fellow spinners Ravindra Jadeja bagged 3 and Amit Mishra claimed 2. AB de Villiers was the top scorer for the visitors, who started the day on their overnight score of 28 for 2 in reply to India's 201. Honest Report.